Who's gonna go first?
Ako na lang. Kasi ako, sumali. Hindi, kasi diba sa pelikula, lagi yung ginagamit na, madalas yung ginagamit na theme. Oo, kasi lagi nating sinasabi, when you love someone, binibigay yung lahat. Pero paano ang sarili mo? Especially sa hello, love, goodbye, dinaanan namin yan. Kinailangan niyang iwan si Ethan for the career, di ba? So, tama ba ang ginawa ni Joy?
No.
Hi, Kay! No. Okay.
Kasi love po kasi yung pinaglalabang ko, kaya yun lang ang sasabihin ko. Okay. Ako muna, ikaw.
Doesn't matter. Go, go, go. Bawal ang may lal. Ayoko ng may lal.
Okay. Okay. So, Justin and Direk Hathi, love ay mas importante dahil kung mahal mo talaga ang isang tao, kaya niyo pagdaanan lahat ng hirap, ginhawa together. Kahit wala pa kayong career or stable career, basta may pagmamahalan, you're able to get through life just because of love. Kasi love naman, if you feel the love of people around you, and all the blessings will naturally come. If you have love for God, everything will naturally come.
Go. Bibigyan ko kayong 20 seconds bawat isa.
Yeah. Of course, I think career is more important than love because as Quincy said, no, you can find a lot of things in love, but that is in an ideal world. But on a more practical side, career is very important. Kasi paano kakain ngayon kung wala kang career, especially with the pandemic? How can you afford healthcare without a career? And of course, you can always find someone to love in your career.
Okay. Time's up lang ata yun. Okay. So, sabi mo, you pointed out na ngayong pandemic, career is important. Pero di ba nga ngayong pandemic, it's so hard to find a career. Kaya ang pinagkakapitan lang ngayon ng mga tao is love. Love na lang sa isa't isa kasi kung wala yan, paano pa mabubuhay yung mga tao? Wala na nga time at wala na rin opportunity to makahanap ng jobs para kumain. Pero kung nandiyan ang pagmamahal, makakaraos din at makakaraos ang mga tao sa lahat ng hirap na pinagdadaanan nila. So I believe that love is more important than career, regardless of whatever.
Are we starting? Okay. Of course, people express their love in many ways, and one of it is by doing things for their career. So, for example, you see a lot of people working hard, the parents are working hard, doing their career because for the people they love. And given what I said nga earlier, at this point, hindi ka mapapakain ng love. But career,
pero I think with love, that is why you are able to really work hard. Say yung kung ano mang job ang ano mo. Walang taong basta-basta na lang magkakaroon ng career at magtrabaho at magpakapuyat at magpakapagod kung walang love na nagsisimula. So in the first place, love ang sinisimulan for someone to have a career. Without love, you won't have a career that you will be successful at para matanggap mo lahat ng biyaya na nabibigay sa inyo ng career. Love comes first, then
Last rebuttal? Ay, sandali. Ikaw pala nauna. Si Quincy.
Yeah, ako
si
na.
Quincy pala nauna. Okay, go.
Are we in a closing statement na ba?
Yes, closing statement.
Ah, okay.
30 ay, sige, 20 pa rin.
Okay, I would still choose...
Hi, Rach!
I would still choose career over love because I am looking at this on a more practical and a realistic side. So, as I've said kanina, the arguments that I've mentioned kanina, hindi ka mapapakain ng pagmamahal, hindi ka mabibigyan ng healthcare ng pagmamahal. Pagmamahal, hindi ka kaya bigyan ng edukasyon, but of course, career can give you that. And you can always find love in your career.
Okay.
Final? Quincy?
Okay. So, sa lahat ng points na sinabi mo, that is great. Pero sige, magtrabaho ka na magtrabaho, makakuha ka ng healthcare, busugin mo ang sarili mo. Pero at the end of the day, malungkot ka kasi walang nagmamahal sa'yo. Pero kung may nagmamahal sa'yo, that's what makes your life worth it. Like, you're able to live and you are able to feel love and to have love. So, that is it. And I still stay with love over my career.
Yeah!
I love you, Justin. I love you.
I love you too.
Feeling ko hirap-hirap si Quincy. Kasi si Rach, welcome. Kasi feeling ko si Quincy ang choice niya career.
Career talaga. Direk
ikaw, Justin, in real life, In real life, and what would you choose?
I'm choosing love.
So, ay, nagkabaligtad. Kaya malirap na hirap din si Justin. Ipaglaban niya, sinasabi niya. Yeah. Ow, sabi ni Rich.
Sakit daw, Quincy.
Sorry.
O, ako, kampik ako kay Justin.
Love, love kayo. Love, ako, pero, love. Pero, can I, ano, defend myself?
Sige, tayo naman na mag-away.
No, hindi. Ibig sabihin ko, sa akin, romantic love or career. Career muna, kasi NBSB nga ako. So, makakapag-intay yung romantic
love. Ano ba yung NBSB?
No boyfriend, no boyfriend since birth.
No boyfriend since birth. Pero kung love for my family, love for my family po.
Oh my God, Quincy, me also. Me also, Quincy. Yeah. Justin. I'm single ever since, yeah.
I love you.
Seryoso ba kayo?
I love you too. Yeah, I never had like a boyfriend. I'm not the type talaga who does relationships.